at Curie, Julien, what's your approach here in terms of educating medical doctors such as us to follow your lead? What is your take here?
Yeah, so I totally agree with you that indeed it needs more than just doctors, but also molecular biologists and maybe bioinformaticians also. And the reason why is just because the results and the technology is more and more complex. The results are not so easy. So if I take the example of the Curie Institute, so there is a molecular tumor board each week, and I do participate, Mo do participate, and there is also obviously the doctors. And this is a discussion. So sometimes it's not so difficult. I mean, there is vision and patient, and the patient is oriented to the targeted therapy, but sometimes it's it could be very, very difficult. I mean, the results could be very difficult to explain, to understand. So that's why we are here, and this is a discussion.